the sound of an explosion.
Running for their lives.
Police are now pushing people.
I think the feds are telling us it is not a terror attack. It is most likely an accident.
The fire department is calling a major emergency.
Wave of unexplained killings that are sweeping across the city.
Not all things in the world are quite as they first appear. Every 7 years, in an ordinary town, an extraordinary event takes place. You won't know it. You won't see it. But it happens.
You out?
Yeah. Don't let it be him, Joshua. Not him.
This is the Harlow!
What's the matter, Mr. Harlow? Are you out of bullets? Well, here, have some of mine.
Joshua!
To be quite frank with you, you're a stain on our profession. I'm beyond fucking insulted. So, come on out, and I'll show you the only way to quit this line of work.
Congratulations, man.
Thanks.
I'm glad it was you. Enjoy your life together.
Have a winner.
Thank you.
on-demand police force as often.
Another day in the bud. Right, you. Come on. Out. Been here long enough.
Closing time, man.
Opening time. How many times have I told you about this, eh? Come on, out.
What did I do last night?
Hey, it's not what you did. It's how much you drank. You're a disgrace, you know that. You dirty bastard. Right.
Sorry. Sorry.
Oh, here. Don't forget this. Now piss off, father. You're barred.
Disgusting.
All right, give me a sec.
Visuals coming through. Almost got it.
I'm into the CCTV mainframe.
App is tasty and invisible.
Thank you. Watch and learn.
Rerouting?
Thank you. Rerouted CCTV footage is online.
Confirm complete camera tap.
Rerouted CCTV confirmed on all grid sections A through to D. We have coverage of the entire city.
So fucking lootly.
Good. Visuals on standby.
All available motion detectors and hidden cameras are active and responsive.
Block comms.
Blocking. Emergency calls placed on permanent hold cycle.
Please hold the line or interrupt the
emergency radio frequencies are scrambled.
Lock everything. Prepare to go live. We're up.
About time. What's our status?
Some of the long walls are a little late rising, but the majority are up and about.
And the implants?
The surgery team's completed overnight.
Good. Make sure the cleanup crews are ready. They're going to have a busy day. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the tournament. It is my honor to be your host for this legendary event, being held for the first time here in Great Britain. With more CCTV than anywhere else on Earth, we shouldn't miss a thing. Now, as you know, the stakes in this room are high. But the stakes for our competitors out there are the highest possible. At this very moment, 30 of the world's greatest assassins are preparing for the ultimate sporting event. International killers of every imaginable discipline will compete for a $10 million cash prize and the honorable title of the world's best. Now, our lovely ladies are standing by to take your bets. 100K minimum stake. And here are a few of my personal favorites you may wish to keep your eye on.
Visuals online.
Got a seven. Got a seven, Rob.
And Q.
Lai Zhen, abandoned at birth and left for dead. At 17, she was killing for the Triads and has grown up to become the number one hitter in the Eastern market for the past 3 years. A sniff at 10 to 1. Anton Bulger, an outstanding athlete, he lives for the thrill of the hunt. Silent, stealthy, smart, a lethal option. At 9 to 1. Yuri Petrov, Russian Special Forces, an incredible all-rounder, armed to the teeth. Fists, feet, bullets, bombs, utterly merciless, he has it all. Miles Slade, the crazy Texan kid. An outside bet, but he's mad enough to rise the ranks. Reckless, ruthless, wild, but guaranteed great entertainment. This is one guy who truly loves his job. And if you thought it couldn't get any better, we have a dramatic late entrant. A returning champion who I'm sure will add something very personal to the proceedings. 7 years ago, Joshua Harlow took the tournament by storm and retired as a champion. But this year he's back for one reason and one reason only, revenge. Joshua's wife was brutally murdered in their Miami home 4 months ago. And the person who killed her is one of this year's players. Joshua Harlow is our favorite at 2 to 1.
Activate tracking devices.
Overlaying and sinking positions.
Tracking bugs online.
Prepare to go hot.
Hotter than me in a swimsuit.
Q.
As ever, each assassin is implanted with a tracking device so we can find them and they can find each other. But this year we've added an extra pinch of spice. If we don't have a winner within 24 hours, our contestants will discover that their tracking device isn't just a tracking device. Well, I know you're all very busy men. 30 contestants. 24 hours. One rule. Kill or die. Ladies and gentlemen, place your bets. The tournament has begun.
Suck me sideways, I would kill for a piece of that pie.
Yeah, right. You'd be fucking dead before you could lick your lips. Besides, somebody upstairs has designs on her.
Oh, yeah? Is that so?
Uh-huh. Yeah, kinda. They go way back. He nurtured her or something. Oh. All right, it is showtime.
Holy shit, can you do that?
Wow.
Just killed an innocent guy.
Fuck, I love this shit.
Fuck.
All right, keep on him.
I'm locked on him. Nowhere to hide,
all right,
baby.
Miss Hunter, it is showtime. We have Tomko versus Zen. That is England v. China.
Good. Patch it through. Sir, we're off. It's Steve Tomko and Lilai Zen.
What the fuck are you up to?
Who is it?
Room service. Breakfast, madam.
First blood. Lilai Zen. Our odds move to 7-1.
to the Ivy House Hotel, room 107.
We're on our way. I still would.
Oh, okay, party time. We have the Frenchman, Anton Bogart, heading into a cluster developing on the high street.
Activating all street security cams.
Picking it up on 1, 2, 3 police cameras. Cameras live.
Cameras are live.
We are in on a gypsy. Frenchman's gone cold.
I didn't see a fight. Did you see him get killed?
No, I didn't see a fucking fight.
Doing a signal sweep.
Check his body heat sensor now.
I'm on it.
All right, he's back. What did you do?
Must have been a blip.
All right, run a complete diagnostic. Don't like blips.
Planning to pay for that?
Yeah, yes. Credit card?
Here, Father. Allow me. Enjoy your coffee.
Au revoir. Thank you.
Thank you.
sorry I haven't been around. I've been busy. How's your mum doing?
She died, Father.
I'm sorry.
She was asking after you.
Is there anything I can do, like help with the funeral?
That's okay. I've got it all sorted.
What?
Do we have another blip? Shooter on the rooftop just went cold.
No one near. We've got a moving signal, but no Frenchman.
What the hell is going on? Come on.
I'm looking.
Fucking hate blips.
Blessed Virgin, hear me. I want to be a good man. I want to be a strong man. I look inside my heart and there is nothing there. There's nothing there. Oh, Blessed Virgin.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? Please, kill me.
Why aren't you defending yourself?
I don't have anybody, please. I don't have anybody. Shut up. Just please. Please. Please.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Stop! Don't move.
Or what?
Just stay right there. Stay back.
You need one in the chamber. Who are you?
I'm a priest.
If you lie to me, I'll break your neck.
I'm not.
Where are your weapons? Who do you work for? Where do you receive your orders from?
From.
No scar.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're bleeping. You really don't know what I'm talking about, do you? You really are a priest.
This is... was my church.
Well, Father, welcome to the tournament.
Thank you.
They found the blip.
What is it?
It's our Frenchman.
Anton Bogart.
It seems he managed to cut out his tracking device and it's ended up inside that priest.
I see. We now have one of our favorites running around, virtually invisible.
I'm sorry. What shall I tell him to do?
I suggest you shorten his odds and follow him.
Yes, sir.
Okay, maintain visual contact with Bogart. Don't lose sight of that slippery little bastard.
Tracking manually. Damn, Bogart's quick.
Hey, go to camera two, quick, go.
Just gotta reconfigure.
Give me a second. Holy shit.
What now?
It's him.
You sure?
Oh, there are gonna be fireworks. All right, Miss Hunter.
We have Harlow. We have Harlow for you.
May I have your attention? You honor the greatest show on Earth. Out for revenge. The greatest assassin of our time.
What are you doing here?
I need information. What have you heard?
I heard someone came for you. I heard it got a bit messy. And I heard about your wife.
Where'd you hear? Who told you?
The crazy American kid, Miles. He's your one.
Miles Slade, the finger guy? Thanks.
You're welcome.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
guess one more for the trophy cabinet. Thank you very much. Hey, boy! Come here, little fella. Hey, that's a good boy.
There's a good dog. Yeah, that's a good dog. That's a good dog.
Hey, what is this? What is that? Huh? What is
that? Here you go.
That guy is fucked up. Okay, just take it back a little.
Playing out to one.
Jeez, who steals a finger?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck. That's the emergency lock. What do I do?
Answer it.
Hello? Yeah, hold on. I'll just put you through. Just spoke to Lila Zinn.
You tell her you wanted to eat her pie?
Excuse me, Senator.
It's Lila.
Make sure that redneck settles his marker before he has another coronary. Speak.
We have a situation with a civilian.
Are you talking to the police?
Shh, quiet. Look, I know you can see what's going on.
You know the rules, Lila. It's kill or be killed. You're like a child running back to daddy, telling me how the big boy stole your ball. You're on the battlefield. There is no going back. And he's just one of those famous innocent bystanders you hear about.
Let me speak to him.
No,
this is
stop
Father McAvoy
here.
Stop
it. I'd kill you myself. Look, it's not right. He's just a priest.
Personally, I find it kind of apt. Back in the day, we used to throw Christians to the lion. Seems that history is repeating itself. Carry him or kill him, but don't call back.
What's happened? Are the police coming?
Not really. Get out of here now. Move it. When I say move it, move it! Come on!
What's going on?
We've got a bug inside you. They think you're a hitter. This is a competition for assassins. The last man standing wins.
A game where people kill each other?
Yes. We have to get the tracker out of you, otherwise you're a target.
Why don't we go to the police? Yeah? You and I. I mean, you acted in self-defense. I'll speak
to you. Is it my accent? Do I stutter? Is that it? The people who run this, they are more powerful than the police.
Somebody.
They will get you anywhere.
The bodies. People will see the bodies.
There will be an explanation. It won't be the truth, but it will be what people will buy. A madman with a gun, a terrorist attack, a natural disaster, a car crash. That's how the tournament remains a secret.
It's insane.
Don't you watch TV, Father? The whole world is insane. Now move it. Come on.
Sir, can we just reconfirm? You want to make the priest a player?
You want him on the system.
Was I unclear, Mr. Hamilton?
No, no, sir. It's ready. It's ready.
This is bullshit.
No, shut up and do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, a man of the cloth has stepped on from the sidelines. Now, if any of you good people would like to take a long shot on Doug Collar, we'll take that action.
Will you hurry up?
It's not coming up. How do you know I've even swallowed this thing?
How else could it be inside you?
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Everybody thinks I'm an assassin. Everybody wants me dead.
Yes.
Oh, fuck! I don't want to die.
It's okay.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't know how to cope with this.
You'll be okay. Trust me.
Okay. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh, officer. Thank goodness you're here.
Nice outfit, Father.
Get down!
What's happened?
I'm not sure, but we have to get out of here now.
Policeman's been killed.
He's a player.
Why would anybody want to take part in this madness?
Cash prize, revenge, title, excitement.
So what's your reason?
Are you sure?
Positive.
He cut it out.
Thank you.
turn back. I love you, baby.
Enjoy your life together.
Where were you?
Joshua? I'm deeply sorry about your loss, but I may have some information about the person that came after you. I may know where you can find them.
Shit. We've got another one of those cluster things.
Jesus fucking Christ, that's not a cluster. That is a war zone.
Angel's titty bar? Are you kidding me? There's 9 shooters in there. Why aren't they attacking each other?
Probably so many people in the place, they don't know who is who. All right, we got ourselves a situation here. We have 9 players in one location. Repeat, 9 players in one shithole location.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a bloodbath about to take place.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Tendellini and Miter out. They're going down fast, still taking bets.
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Did you come after me?
Stay still, honey.
Did you murder my wife?
The fuck you talking about? Sugar.
Girl, I need a drink.
You drink too much. And your eyes give you away. They damage your liver.
Well, that's just perfect. That's just exactly what I need. Health advice from a hitman. So what are we gonna do?
We have to wait until it passes through your system. The further out of town we go, the less accurate the tracker. It'll buy us some time.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? Why are you here? Why are you playing?
Why all the questions? Why do you drink so much, huh? Why were you sobbing like a child this morning?
Because I'm lost.
You're lost. Try to be me.
Yeah, well, it must be tough playing God, big people's lives, yeah.
I don't play God. If I don't do it, somebody else will. It's just a job, nothing more.
I don't believe you. Otherwise, why didn't you just kill me?
I don't kill the innocent.
Did you feel that?
Where were you?
You hold that for me, buddy? Huh. Howdy. Look at you. Joshua Harlow. Greatest assassin there ever was. Well, I shit you. You're well past your best, ain't you? But hey, look at the bright side. At least you fell at the hands of this year's champion. Look at what I did to that guy. What the fuck was I thinking? Jesus, Miles. Fucking mean. Thanks. Have a drink, legend.
Trying to quit.
Just to be clear, old timer. These are the last few moments of your life you're experiencing right now. You might as well have a drink with me.
Maybe later.
Suit yourself, superstar. Go on, now tell me. How many you killed? See, I love killing. Just the smell of it.
Why Mary?
Mary?
Yeah.
Mary who? I killed a fucking million Marys.
You know who? Miami. 4 months ago, I wasn't home. It was me you wanted. Why'd you kill her?
Give me a second. Hey, man, let me help you. Ooh. That's some nasty shit. Now, where was we?
My wife.
Ah, yeah. Why weren't you there? You left her all alone,
I were you, I blame myself.
Well, bad news, superstar. This is really going to fuck you up.
Wasn't me.
Don't lie to me, kid.
I am not. A kid!
I got me a $10 million trucker burger.
That's the closest you'll ever come to such an amateur.
Here, let me help you with that. I really wish it was me. Shit. I really do. But I wouldn't go take credit for other people's work. That'd just be wrong. Don't you pass out on me, legend. I'm gonna tell you who killed your wife. It gives me great pleasure to know that you know who did it. That you can't do a fucking thing about it. Lala Zen came after you. Lala Zen. She killed your wife.
You're a liar.
Am I?
I think I'll have that drink now.
That's the spirit. Toast the new champion. I think we're done here.
You okay?
For a minute there, I thought it was just a bad dream.
You'll be okay.
Help me through this. Please give me some strength, because I need a drink. Sorry, I'm just...
Bless me, Father. I have sinned.
Stakes are high, ladies and gentlemen. A favorite will fall.
Before Joshua did. That pretty pissy killed his wife.
Wait. Please. Please stop.
You said what?
It's the right thing.
Hello, Mill Service Station. It's for you.
Hello?
Father McAvoy, we haven't met, but I feel I know you intimately.
Oh, so you're the sick fucker that's running all this, are you?
Such profanity from a man of the cloth. Now, I suggest you listen to me very, very carefully. Since you deemed it necessary to interrupt what could have been a spectacular kill...
I feel I should clarify the rules a little. There's a time limit you really should take note of.
Time limit? What are you talking about?
It's very simple. You need to start killing if you want to stay alive.
I'm not going to kill anyone.
Well, we shall wait and see. It will be your faith against your desire to live. That device inside you is so much more than a tracker, as you've just witnessed.
There's only 4 hours left of the game, Father. And if there's more than one player still alive when the clock hits zero, everyone will meet the same fate as your American friend.
So, let's see if you have any real guts. It's kill or be killed.
4 hours, Father, and the clock
is ticking.
Thank you. That's perfect.
Bring a replay of that up on one.
Jesus. Do you have to do that to all of them if the time runs out?
No, it takes them out automatically.
What's the priest doing?
Well, if the sat imagery is correct, he is trying to sort his shit out.
Anything yet?
Nothing's happening. I'm too tense.
Well, it's got to come out, one end or the other.
Can you not wait outside?
I'm staying put. Now concentrate.
You're putting me off. Can you whistle or something? Okay, who's Joshua's wife?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. I just thought the way you reacted when you heard...
Will you just leave it alone?
Bit like confession in here, really, eh? Confession can be incredibly hard. It's painful to admit our sins and trust ourselves in God's care. But it helps. It helps. Why don't you tell me why you're here? What's it got to do with Joshua's wife?
The last thing you see in a target's eyes is understanding. Somewhere deep inside of them, they've been expecting it. Mary Harlow didn't have that look. She just stared at me. Like you did this morning. Petrified. Scared. Bewildered. I saw in her eyes that something was wrong. Please! My instincts told me to stop. But I pulled the trigger anyway. I didn't know it till afterwards, but she was pregnant. It's haunted me ever since. That's why I have to win this tournament. So I can get enough money to vanish. And if I don't win, then I get what's coming.
Final few players seem to be converging on the motorway. We got Harlow on the move, we're tracking Bogart nearby, and the long shot, Topazov, is closing in fast. Lai Lai Zen and the priest are sitting ducks.
have to get out of here now.
Now.
The Frenchman. How the fuck is he gonna get in on the action?
Lai! Come and see this!
I'm a little busy now, can you handle it?
Well, it's more to your department, really!
Got a ticket!
Carlisle's taking a beating.
Okay, that is confirmed, sir. Bogart is down, and the priest has officially left the game.
What about Joshua?
What are you doing still here? I cannot protect you anymore. Please go.
I don't want to go.
Why not?
Oh, you didn't abandon me, so I'm not going to abandon you. Yes?
Only 5 minutes remaining, ladies and gentlemen. Let me remind you, if we don't have a winner when the time runs out, we will pay out on the current favorite, Joshua Harlow.
You cannot see us in here.
did you say?
There are no cameras in there.
What about satellite?
They're indoors.
Did I speak to you? There are 30 people in there who've paid $10 million. We're in the final few minutes. I want everything and anything pointed at that fucking church.
Wow, that really helps. Okay. If we can't show what, we can at least show where. But we'll give them something to watch.
Have to get to the hospital.
What would you do for him with me?
Of course.
Your prayers. I hope you said goodbye.
Please. This is God's house. No killing in God's house.
God?
Please.
Why, Lilac? Did someone send you, or was it personal?
Just kill me.
No.
Get it over with.
Why? Why'd you come after me? Why'd you come after me?
I didn't come after you.
What?
I wasn't there for you. I was there for her. The contract was on your wife.
Why? Why would anyone want to kill Mary? Why?
I don't know. Never know why. Please,
Joshua, please. She's not to blame. She's not to blame for any of this. She's a device, you know, like a tool. She didn't want to kill your wife.
No, shut up.
She didn't want to kill your wife.
Shut up! Mary was my life. Mary was my life! Who hired you?
She was your life. She was your life. Don't dishonor her now with death.
Who hired you?
You're dishonoring her with death.
Shut up! Who hired you?
You know who hired me.
Joshua. What would Mary do? What would Mary have you do?
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to present to you the two-time winner of the tournament. Please be upstanding for the greatest assassin of our time. Joshua.
I know everything. What?
What?
I put on a good show, didn't I? You can keep all this money that I won if you just tell me why you murdered my wife.
You're delirious, Joshua.
I'm dying. But you sweat. Now, why is that? What's the matter? You afraid to admit it? Come on. Come on, we're all killers here.
You need a doctor. You're being absurd.
Why? Why'd you murder my wife? Well, you're too fucking gutless.
Why? Because it was necessary. You didn't want to come back to the tournament. I wasn't going to accept that. You're the reigning champion. Look at you, Joshua. You're a warrior. Gladiator. Men like you don't die in your beds. They fall on the field. They give the crowd a glorious death.
What? What?
Because if I'd have just asked, you'd have said no. You needed a little motivation. Pressure. On that little chink in the armor. Close your eyes. You and your wife will be together soon.
I love you, baby.
Jesus, he took a tracker out. The ride's gonna blow.
So, I'm gonna go home.
Yeah, me too.
Terror stepped up a notch today. Bombs are believed to have gone off in both a city center church and a popular strip bar on the outskirts.
Our little town has been tested. Played witness to events beyond comprehension. Besieged by darkness.
Many major road accidents, the worst of which a mile-long motorway pileup.
And yet, here we are again. Our spirits renewed. Reborn.
By the debilitating lack of any CCTV footage.
I'm reminded of the words of the American writer, Robert Nathan. When he said, we must give thanks to the sorrow that shows us pity, to the pain that teaches us courage, and to the mystery which is a mystery still.